Very quickly, I'd like to congratulate Chris on graduation today. And say congratulations to the whole 2014 class. I know there's a few of you out here we're proud of. Second, last but not least, Brandon proved that the Rough Riders do have one friend. The Empire looks strong tonight, and we